Hello and welcome to the session. My name is Asha and I'm going to help you with the following question, which says a box contains one red and three identical white balls. Two balls are drawn at random in succession without replacement. Write the sample space for this experiment. So let's start with the solution. And we are given that the box contains one red and three identical white balls. Now from this box, two balls are drawn at random without replacement. So the possible outcomes are: either the two balls drawn are of different color, that is, one red and one white ball, that is, the first ball drawn is red and the second one is white, or the first ball drawn is white and the second one is red. And the second possible outcome is two white balls, that is WW, where R denotes the red ball and W denotes the white ball. Thus, the sample space for the given experiment is RW, WR and WW. So, this completes the session. Bye and take care.